forgot this was in the game. Like, I literally didn't even know. I definitely fucking remember this. This is absolutely insane, anything for this, but... You want me to fucking get down the stairs somehow? That's actually insane. But I can do this, can't I? I can just drop, so... Probably didn't even... Well, I probably didn't know, but whatever. When I played this game. Maybe I didn't know. Damn. Wait a sec. There's a new area. Unless... I wonder if the meme is back. No, this is the same area. Oh. Okay. You can get that. Probably farm that meat, huh? Now that I think about it. Getting that meat again doesn't mean anything, so you just lose damage on those guys. It's sad. Maybe I can farm that harder, I don't know. This level is a little bit fucked up. Possible this guy might not even be able to hit me. Oh shit, werewolf, man. Okay. I didn't do any damage. How's it allowed? Bow down, 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 down. Probably water will be good against this game. Oh shit, that was it, huh? Don't know how to avoid that bastard. Who wished me to, think I could beat the stage on, you know, first try. stage isn't too bad, it just really requires some patience because enemies are dangerous. Friend's not following. Oh, he's stuck? This dude got stuck? Oh my god. Thank you. I don't even know if he can hit me from over there. Maybe he can't. Still alive? Okay. As hard as I remember it being. This game loves its stairs. Wasn't supposed to go down like that. Up nothing over there. Oh, no, this is where I came from. Oh, it was there. Yeah, well, I went way out of the way to get that name. Not really worth it. I'm gonna assume the boss is dead. Seems like it's getting to be that time. Alright, you fight on top of the clock tower, so we're in that, so. Definitely a pretty good game. Better than I remember. Gotta give up. Don't have any lives, so. Well, now we know how to get past their, well, actually, I don't know. Let's see if we want to go for the mini fight. I think maybe. Probably will. Not sure if we're worth it though. Ah, shit. Oh no, I got knocked back there. Let's go. Oh my gosh. These bats, they're like the most dangerous enemy. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, you can stop that now. Huh. Oh, it's because he lost his shield. He does now. Okay. Well, now we're at full. Oh my. Oh shoot. Save. That's rough. Oh my god, 0 lives now. That was pretty rough. Oh my. Not really how it goes down there. Kinda hurt. Kinda hurt my feelings. That part's gonna be rough. But we gotta get there and then I just can die very quickly, so. What the money do? Funny how Castlevania had money for so long, and then, what, Symphony is the only game you can, whoa! Yeah, I guess money. It's the only game that has money. I didn't play Vampire Killer yet. For MSX, so I don't know. Ah, shit. Oh my gosh, I absolutely hate this fucking placement of this enemy right now. There we go. It's a lot of just like climbing up in this game with tons of flying enemies coming at you. Happens quite a few times. I thought that he was not that high. Or, I don't know. I thought he wanted to go that high. Made past this time last time. Get returns. Not sure what's worse, the bats or Medusa. I guess Medusa because they're more predictable. Or sorry, they're less bad rather. Doesn't help very much, does it? Whoa! Ho ho! Cross has to be pretty good against death. I'll be right back, actually. As a second form for sure. Guaranteed second form. Maybe not though. Maybe I lied. I'm like pretty certain he is a second form. And that life is, there's no way it's gonna appear. Yeah. Okay, we got a knife. I should be surprised if you have a second form at this point. It's pretty damn hard already. there's no second one. No way, dude. Pretty damn tough. That killed me. It might be. They might actually. Is that death? Like, I remember being death. I don't know if that's death. So there's a little skeleton guy. I'm gonna assume. Assume so. It's been quite enjoyable so far. Should I have checked out there's meat in that wall? Definitely one of these walls has it. Because I remember that part. What do we got? Like, is there a boss fight? Is this really Drac? Is there a checkpoint? Probably not. Dude, they don't need to be fucking checkpoint, do they? Fucking doubt it. Fight requires patience. You're best off just staying here. Dude, what? Why did this appear? That's so stupid. When did I say record? Stupid. What the fuck? Staying down in the corner. Yeah, cross is probably better. Get two hits. I'm not gonna fucking be impatient again. Okay, maybe it's not the best fucking item. Actually, it turns out it's pretty hard to hit. See, that's pretty crazy. I couldn't even do it, so. I can't. I fucking can't hit him. Oh my gosh, this was a horrible weapon choice. I just gotta get better at it. Well, I'm not doing the same mistake of getting the cross. That was a really bad idea for me. I think Axe is probably just best. Not easy to hit with the cross. don't really remember a second form. Certainly gotta be careful. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna stay here, I think. I mean, literally, you get hit by the boss, final boss, man, and you just stuff. You die. From, I got hit once, right? So, one could argue it's fucked up. Zero lives? Not a big deal, it's an easy enough level. Two seems to be the max you can get. Yep. Shouldn't waste any more. Not a huge window to actually damage him. Watch Mojo probably would put this as one of the hardest final bosses, straight up. And it's hard to disagree when you get hit once and you get knocked off, so. Bro is straight up trolling me right now. He's trolling. But you really have to be patient. As I said, you get hit once, except for you. It's easy enough with axe if you stay here. First one, at least we haven't the second one yet. We have in the past. And I remember it didn't take me that many tries when I got the second one to get him, so I don't know. But at least you can always hit the second one, I think. I shouldn't do that. What if I just accidentally stop holding down? But whatever. Mm-hmm. tried to do two axes. Absolutely insane. Oh man, that's absolutely insane. When it gets above you like that, well, what are you gonna do? That sucks. It hurts. It hurts. You know, I'm gonna fight the final boss no matter what because health doesn't matter for the fight. What the fuck? They star me here? What the fuck? Your advice is to not screw this part up. I didn't have this trouble the first time I played this level. I wonder why. I guess I'm just focused on the boss fight now. Not nice. Didn't exactly get close to beating a second form, so I shouldn't care that much. This is very annoying, actually. Extremely annoying. They're fucking spears. They're unacceptable. It's like move it slightly and it hits you. So come on. They're not even trying. They're not even trying to hit me. Their spears are just that good. thing you want to focus on there is not the knife, but the Medusa head. That was the problem. That was the problem there. Given that no health, we're gonna do the same strat. More hearts might make it pretty good. Decent sort of advantage here. Wow. Thank you so much for the 28 months. Unexpected surprise showing. 28 months. Yeah, I'm working on some new emotes. Trying to get the best ones possible. That one is probably gonna be gone soon. Nice. You just did it while we- oh yeah. This is the final boss of the game. It's pretty intense. This is probably in the Watch Mojo top 10 hardest final bosses. Beaten this game before, but that was in 2018. Because this guy hits you once and you fall off. So, health is not even a factor. Oh shoot! Two forms also. His first form is whatever, it's a second form that's a bit of a problem. Again. He did it twice in a row. Oh shit, why did I move? Oh my god, why did I do that? Just gotta be really patient. Such a small window to actually attack him. And it's only on his head. shit. One more. Nice. Yeah, this game is way better than my memory thought. Definitely at least a 7 out of 10 for me. Before I would have said a 5, but I was wrong, so I apologize. But that was like 5 years ago. Definitely the best game in this collection. Although no one else will tell you that probably. Didn't take very long to beat it this time. God, we're gonna have to bump that up. Definitely not better than Star Fox. Put it right there. It's pretty high, but... well... arguably really good, but this game has one big problem, which is the constant flying enemies spawning in randomly. Well, it's just like they're just everywhere. It's not, it's kind of carelessly done. Definitely not as good as Rondo of Blood, but you know, it's just Gotta look at this game for what it is. Well, I'd say that was the last game in this collection. 6.0% have this achievement. But how many did it with that without cheats? I don't know. That's the one that I had the. That's the rarest one. I didn't save whoever this is, or this, because it doesn't matter. Well, yeah. Well, GG.